The Department of Health will be offering free COVID-19 testing in the South Valley next week. Testing will take place at the South Valley Health Commons from 9 to 11 a.m. Tuesday, May 5th. People experiencing symptoms, essential workers, and people who have been in contact with someone who has tested positive for the virus are encouraged to get tested. Appointments should be made in advance.